Everybody, Dave, Display Fireworks 1. Tonight we're doing a live firing of some 500 gram cakes from World Class Fireworks. They want you to take a look at what they have to offer for this July 4th holiday. Two of the cakes I'm firing tonight are new for 2015, and the other ones I think you'll recognize. Now I'm going to be firing these wirelessly, and I'm firing more than one at the same time. And the reason I'm doing that is I want you to see what this looks like if you're considering in elevating your backyard display. Now we're going to get started here in a minute. I'm going to cut back to a daytime scene, let you take a look at the label so you know what you're looking at. World Class Fireworks 500 gram cakes. Be there in 1 second. Okay, we're up on the shoot site. We're getting ready to fire number one. Number one is called Bent Rail. This is new for 2015. Okay, Scott, number one. Bent Rail. This may be a new one for 2015 according to the case. See, it has that new additional warning on it. I'm not sure if that's something that's required this year or not, but it's probably good advice. Here's the performance. This is a 500 gram cake that looks like it's loaded with effects. 47 shots. You could just fill all the tubes there. It should be pretty decent. A little finish here. Alright, well, well done. I think there's 47 shots in that cake. Okay, number two is True Art. Now the box, the carton I got this one out of, I believe has a 2015 date. This may be one of their newer items, True Art. Looks like it has a warning on it I haven't seen before. May reignite, soak with water after use. This is probably true for any fireworks cake that on a windy day, there could be embers in there that glow, and the wind will catch it and get it going. Has some cool, almost looks like a tattoo kind of artwork on it. So we'll have to see what this one looks like. To you, Scott. True Art. Now I have to apologize a little bit for the smoke. It rained here today, and fortunately the smoke's hanging. Okay, now we're going to move into number three, the honey badger. Honey badger don't care. Honey badger don't care. Now, I'm going to guess if you watch YouTube videos like mine, you know all about the honey badger. And he don't care. Well, they call it something else in their video. The performance. Let's see here. Some sparkle green. Glitter. Red. White. It's got quite a combination. And over here, it should have chases and kills a cobra. Falls asleep, passes out, gets back up, starting eating it again. And the narrator goes, ew, what's that? Honey badger. Okay, Scott, three. Wow. You know what? Someone told me that was a nice kick, and it is. Let's see. Number four is world-class home team. Number four, Scott. Okay, let's take a look at home team. You can see a lot of these kicks we're going to look at have like a military theme to them. Here's the performance. This could be nice if shot like two at a time. What I want you to note is, if you're new at this, see how the shape, the cake is a V shape, 47 shots. It says, please face this side towards spectators, please. And this exact thing is actually written on the other end. So what they're trying to get you to understand is that this is how you look at it, because it's a V. You don't turn it against the crowd. Home team. Not bad. We took a short break, let some of the smoke clear. We're on number five. Number five is a taste of heat. A taste of heat. And what's our performance on this one? Now, I think what they meant to say here is crazy screams. They've been lost in translation, and they're emphasizing that it's for night use. It almost looks like a mouth on fire. What's that, like a uvula, a burning uvula? Taste of heat. Number six is trigger happy. Trigger happy. Now, this is probably a good seller. It has the assault weapon on it. And I'm not sure. I don't know if that's a grenade launcher or what the heck, a rocket something there. But my guess is I'm not going to be able to buy that for my gun if I wanted it without some special permission. 9 shots, 500 gram. Performance Lemon Sparkler. Green, lemon, and a brocade crown, I guess, at the end. Trigger happy. Number six, Scott. That's a good name for it, huh? The whole sky. Okay, we're gonna get ready for number seven. Number seven is it's go time. It's go time. Let's do this. Wonder if they make a kick call. Let's do this. Go time. Appreciate the artwork a little bit. Kind of cool. And what's the performance on this one? Do this. Number seven, Scott. Number eight is courtesy of the red, white, and blue. Courtesy of the red, white, and blue. Another military themed cake. Here's the performance. Red dahlia, blue dahlia, sparkle. It's got quite a bit. And some brocade and chrysanthemum. Looks like it has the whole gamut. Courtesy of the red, white, and blue. Go ahead. Okay, we're going to pick it back up with number nine, American Celebration. The Great American Celebration, 12 shots. Performance on this one, red, white, and blue peony. Now, here's something interesting. Up to 500 grams. Now, if you're new at this, you should know when they say it's a 500 gram cake, it isn't like you're taking a tablet of medicine that's an exact measurement of 500 grams or whatever. Most of these cakes are probably somewhere in the neighborhood of 440 up to 500 grams because they don't want to exceed the gram content. So it's somewhere up to that amount. Just so you know. Number nine. actually has nice lift. And number 10, we're gonna go into number 10. It's called Pigskin. Then we'll take a little pause and a little finale. We have some Excalibur shells and some little additions. The first, number 10, Pigskin. Here's one I think has been around, Pigskin. And it's, if you look at the artwork, you got to appreciate some of it sometimes. Got a little world-class tattoo on his arm and his pin and, you know, such. Football helmet. And here's the performance on this product. You have to check it out. It wouldn't be any fun unless we had a little finale. It's not much, but I put a little something together. You'll see a few Excaliburs in there. Okay, Scott, finale. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed it, folks. I'll get back to you in 1 minute. Okay, everybody, that's about 10 world-class cakes that Jake's wanted you to take a look at. Two are new for 2015, the first two there. Put a little finale together. Hope you enjoyed it. And that's it. And you could do this same sort of thing in your backyard. And when you go out shopping, take a look at these world-class cakes. See you in the next video.